Tigers! I'm Addison on the Novas.
And I'm Evelyn on the Apollos. Now, let's go over on to the pledge with Gabby and Lane.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey Evelyn, do you know what we're having for lunch?
We're having my favorite, mac and cheese. The premium is crispy chicken sandwich with baked sidewinder fries. And we have a turkey ham and cheese stuffwich.
What's a stuffwich?
I guess we'll have to find out.
I hope we can get them hot. I am freezing.
Me too. Let's ask Joe and Fletch about the weather.
Thanks, guys. Welcome to Fletch
and Joe's
Excellent
Weather!
Today will be a pretty bogus day for weather, with a high 68 and a low 53. Make sure to bring your raincoats, because it's going to get wet.
Happy birthday to Nate Ryan on the Apollos. Today is an excellent day for a birthday! Alright, today I have an excellent fact for everyone. It is actually legal to hunt unicorns in Michigan. So if you want a unicorn, go to Michigan.
I think I'm gonna move to Michigan.
Excellent!
Bogus for those unicorns.
Please donate winter clothes to the Kansas City International Academy so other kids have what they need for winter. All right, what sports do we have?
Tonight we have a volleyball game at Lakeview, and tomorrow we have a football game at Pioneer Ridge. So go out and support your school. Now we have a video about last week's football game.
What are your guys' names?
I'm Kevin. I'm on the champions. I'm number 5.
I'm Colton. I'm on the champions. I'm number 12.
I'm on the champions. I'm number 24.
What are you guys looking forward to this game?
To get the ball a lot and hopefully not get drilled if the O-line does not block.
It'll be the best water boy there will ever be. I'm going to be Bobby Boucher.
Taking his spot because, you know, he's the best water boy out there.
What are you guys nervous for this game?
I'm nervous about my quarterback getting sacked.
I'm nervous about running out of water.
I'm nervous about Kevin fumbling the ball.
Okay, we're here with Nick Huckabee, number 30, and Eli, number 33. How do you guys think the game went?
I think we did good for compared to last week. I mean, the game against Liberty. We have so much improvement on the line, and I dropped a couple passes. That's the only thing we need to work on is catching the ball.
Eli?
I think we did good. I feel like we just need to work a little bit more on the offense, and then the defense really did good, though.
Okay, thank you.
Have a great day, Plaza Tigers!